My first impression is that the UK sofa is below our expectations and that it risks worsening the situation of citizens. But it will be for our negotiating team to analyze the offer line by line once we receive it on paper. As a matter of fact, Brexit took up very little time at this European Council. We devoted most of our work to addressing people's concerns over security, illegal migration and uncontrolled globalization.